This channel has been established for visually impaired people. For the visually impaired people, voice narration and a written expression are also provided for the hearing impaired. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel. Mexican-American War, American Civil War, First Battle of Bull Run, Battle of Belmont, Battle of Fort Donelson, Second Battle of Corinth, Vicksburg Campaign, Battle of Atlanta, John Alexander Logan. February 9, 1826 to December 26, 1886 was an American soldier and political leader. He served in the Mexican-American War and was a general in the Union Army in the American Civil War. He served the state of Illinois as a state senator, a congressman, and a U.S. senator, and was an unsuccessful candidate for Vice President of the United States with James G. Blaine in the election of 1884 as the third Commander-in-Chief of the Grand Army of the Republic. He is regarded as the most important figure in the movement to recognize Memorial Day, originally known as Decoration Day, as an official holiday. His likeness appears on a statue at the center of Logan Circle, Washington, D.C. He is also honored with a statue in Grant Park in Chicago, Illinois. He is the honoree of Logan County, Kansas, Logan County, Oklahoma, Logan County, Colorado, Logan County, North Dakota, Logan County, Illinois, and Logan Square, Chicago, which is the neighborhood chosen to mark Illinois' centennial. Logan is one of only three people mentioned by name in the Illinois State Song. Upon his death, he lay in state in the United States Capitol Rotunda. He is the father of U.S. Army officer and Medal of Honor recipient John Alexander Logan, Jr., 1865-99. Contents: 1. Early life and political career. 2. Civil War. 3. Post-war political career. 4. Legacy. 5. See also. 6. Notes. 7. References. 8. External links. Early life and political career. John A. Logan was born near what is now Murfreesboro, Jackson County, Illinois. He studied with his father, who was a physician, and with a private tutor, then studied for 3 years at Shiloh College. He enlisted in the 1st Illinois Infantry for the Mexican-American War, and received a commission as a second lieutenant in assignment as the regimental quartermaster. After the war, Logan studied law in the office of an uncle, graduated from the law department of the University of Louisville in 1851, and practiced law with success. John A. Logan entered politics as a Douglas Democrat, was elected county clerk in 1849, served in the State House of Representatives from 1853 to 1854 and in 1857, and for a time, during the interval, was prosecuting attorney of the 3rd Judicial District of Illinois in 1858 and 1860. He was elected as a Democrat to the U.S. House of Representatives in 1853. John A. Logan helped pass a law to prohibit all African Americans, including freedmen, from settling in the state. Civil War. Logan at the Battle of Dallas, May 28, 1864. General John A. Logan in the staff of General William T. Sherman. U.S. Representative Logan fought at Bull Run as an unattached volunteer in a Michigan regiment, and then returned to Washington, where, before he would resign his congressional seat on April 2, 1862, he had entered the Union Army as colonel of the 31st Illinois Volunteer Infantry Regiment, which he organized. He was known by his soldiers with the nickname Black John because of his black eyes and hair and swarthy complexion, and was regarded as one of the most able officers to enter the Army from civilian life before resigning his seat. Union Army Colonel Logan served in the Army of Ulysses S. Grant in the Western Theater and was present at the Battle of Belmont on November 7, 1861, where his horse was killed, and at Fort Donelson, where he was wounded on February 15, 1862. Soon after the victory at Donelson, he resigned his seat on April 2, 1862 and was promoted to Brigadier General in the Volunteers. As of March 21, 1862, Major John Hodling served as his Chief of Staff to confuse matters. The 32nd Illinois was commanded at Shiloh by a different Colonel John Logan. During the Siege of Corinth, John A. Logan commanded first a brigade and then the 1st Division of the Army of the Tennessee in the spring of 1863. He was promoted to Major General to rank from November 29, 1862 in Grant's Vicksburg Campaign. Logan commanded the 3rd Division of James B. McPherson's 17th Corps, which was the first to enter the city of Vicksburg in July 1863 after its capture. Logan then served as the city's military governor in November 1863. He succeeded William William Tecumseh Sherman in command of the 15th Corps, and at the Battle of Atlanta July 22, 1864, after the death of James B. McPherson during the day, he assumed command of the Army of the Tennessee. He was relieved a short time afterward by Oliver O. Howard. He returned to Illinois for the 1864 elections but rejoined the Army afterward and commanded his 15th Corps in Sherman's Carolinas campaign in December 1864. Grant became impatient with George H. Thomas's unwillingness to attack immediately at Nashville and sent Logan to relieve him. Logan was stopped in Louisville when news came that Thomas had completely smashed John Bell Hood's Confederate Army in the Battle of Nashville. Logan had been disappointed when Howard was given permanent command of the Army of the Tennessee after McPherson's death, and Sherman arranged for Logan to lead the Army during the May 1865 Grand Review in Washington. Post-war political career. Blaine, Logan campaign poster. After the war, Logan resumed his political career, now as a Republican, and was a member of the United States House of Representatives from 1867 to 1871, and of the United States Senate from 1871 until 1877 and again from 1879 until his death in 1886. His re-election bid in 1885 was contentious, and Logan only won after a Democratic representative died and was replaced with a Republican after the war. Logan, who had always been a staunch partisan, was identified with the radical wing of the Republican Party. His forceful, passionate speaking, popular on the platform, was less effective in the halls of legislation in 1868. He was one of the managers in the impeachment trial of President Andrew Johnson. One of Logan's leading issues in the Senate was his efforts to stop any action taken to overturn the conviction in the court-martial of Major Gen Fitz John Porter Logan with his wife Mary Simerson Cunningham Logan, son Manning Alexander Logan and daughter Mary Elizabeth Dolly Logan. In about 1870 he was the second commander-in-chief of the Grand Army of the Republic from 1868 to 1871 and helped lead the call for creation of Memorial Day, originally called Decoration Day, as a national public holiday. His war record and his great personal following, especially among members of the Grand Army of the Republic, contributed to his nomination for vice president in 1884 on the ticket with James G. Blaine, but they were not elected for this campaign. He commissioned the painting of the Atlanta Cyclorama, which emphasized his heroism in the Battle of Atlanta. Logan was also a member of the Military Order of the Loyal Legion of the United States, a military society which was composed of officers who had served in the Union Armed Forces during the American Civil War. Logan showed signs of illness when the 49th United States Congress opened its first official session on December 7, 1886. By mid-December, Logan's arms swelled and his lower limbs were in pain after several days of intense discomfort. The ailment subsided. He relapsed a few days later and eventually struggled to maintain consciousness on December 24. Logan's doctors conceded that the condition may be fatal around 3 o'clock in the afternoon on December 26. Logan died at his home in Columbia Heights, Washington, D.C. After his death, Logan's body lay in state in the United States Capitol. He was buried at United States Soldiers and Airmen's Home National Cemetery. Logan was the author of two books on the Civil War in The Great Conspiracy, Its Origin and History 1886. He sought to demonstrate that secession and the Civil War were the result of a long-contemplated conspiracy to which various Southern politicians had been party since the Nullification Crisis. He also vindicated the pre-war political positions of Stephen A. Douglas and himself. He also wrote The Volunteer Soldier of America 1887. His son, John Alexander Logan Jr., was also an Army officer and posthumously received the Medal of Honor for actions during the Philippine-American War. Another son, William B. Logan, participated in the Hayden Geological Survey of 1871. Legacy. Logan Monument in Logan Circle, Washington, D.C. General John Logan Memorial Statue in Grant Park, Chicago, Illinois. The Illinois Centennial Memorial Column rests in the center of Logan Square. The state of Illinois commissioned an equestrian statue of the general that now stands in Chicago's Grant Park. Another equestrian statue stands in Logan Circle in Washington, D.C., which gives its name to the surrounding neighborhood. Logan Square and Logan Boulevard in Chicago are named after him, as well as Logan Avenue and the neighborhood of Logan Heights, aka Barrio Logan, in San Diego, and the community of Logan Township, New Jersey. His hometown, Murfreesboro, Illinois, is home to the General John A. Logan Museum, as well as the General John A. Logan elementary school, and, in nearby Carterville, Illinois, there is the John A. Logan College, a community college Camp Logan, Illinois, an Illinois National Guard base and rifle range from 1892 to the early 1970s, was also named for him. John A. Logan Elementary School in Washington, D.C. is also named in his honor. Logan is one of only three individuals mentioned by name in the Illinois State Song, On the Record of Thy Years. Abraham Lincoln's name appears, Grant and Logan, and Our Tears, Illinois, Illinois, Grant and Logan, and Our Tears, Illinois. Logan County, Illinois, was named after Logan's father, Dr. John Logan, an early pioneer physician. However, Logan County, Kansas was named after General Logan. Logan was at one time honored with the naming of a street in Lansing, Michigan. Community activists persuaded the city council to co-rename the street as Martin Luther King Boulevard in 1991. Logan's name was dropped completely a few years later. See Capitol Loop. Hashtag street name changes. Logan County, Oklahoma, is named in his honor. The city of Guthrie is the county seat. Logan County, Colorado, is named in his honor. The city of Sterling is the county seat. Logan County, North Dakota, is named in his honor. The city of Napoleon is the county seat. John A. Logan College in Carterville, Illinois is named in his honor. Logan Junior High School in Princeton, Illinois is named in his honor. The Logan House in Wilmington, Delaware is the oldest Irish pub in the state and named in his honor. Logan's final resting place at the U.S. Soldiers and Airmen's Home National Cemetery is a granite, Norman-style mausoleum, designed by the former supervising architect of the U.S. Treasury Department, Alfred B. Mullett, which houses the remains of General John A. Logan, his wife, Mary S. Logan, daughter, Mary Logan Tucker, and grandsons, Captain Logan Tucker and George E. Tucker. See also List of American Civil War Generals. List of Grand Army of the Republic Commanders-in-Chief. Biography Portal. United States Army Portal. American Civil War Portal. Notes. Carrot Jones 1967 p 2 Carrot Death of John A. Logan December 27, 1886 Retrieved September 23, 2014 via Newspapers.com and Times, American Resources Group, 1989, ISBN 0-913415-11-1. Eicher, John H., and David J. Eicher, Civil War High Commands, Stanford University Press, 2001, ISBN 0-8047-3641-3. Jones, James Pickett. John A. Logan and Southern Illinois in the Civil War Era, 1967, ISBN 0-8093-2001-0. Logan, Mrs. John A., Reminiscences of a Soldier's Wife, Kessinger, 2007, ISBN 0-548-10421-2. Warner, Ezra J., Generals in Blue, Lives of the Union Commanders, Louisiana State University Press, 1964, ISBN 0-8071-0822-7. Logan Museum. Carbondale Convention. Samuel W. Moulton Member. Illinois 1879-1886 served alongside, David Davis, Shelby M. Cullum succeeded. In the United States Capitol Rotunda December 30-31, 1886 succeeded. Raymond Ward Claflin. Morgan Chandler. Cameron Jewell. Sabin Jones. Key Clarkson. Carter. Hannah Payne. Cortelyou. New Hitchcock Hill. Rosewater Hills. Wilcox. Hayes. Adams. Butler. Work. Houston. Fess. Sanders. Fletcher. Hamilton. Martin. Walsh. Spangler. Brownell. Reese Scott. Gabrielson. Summerfield. Roberts. Hall. Alcorn. T.B. Morton. Miller. Birch. Bliss. R. Morton. Dole. Bush. Smith. Brock. Richards. Laxalt. Fahrenkopf. Reagan. Fahrenkopf. Atwater. Uter. Bond. Barber. Nicholson. Gilmore. Racicot. Gillespie. Melman. Martinez. Duncan. Steele. Priebus. Presidential tickets. Fremont. Dayton. Lincoln. Hamlin. Lincoln. Johnson. Grant. Colfax. Grant. Wilson. Hayes, Wheeler. Garfield, Arthur Blaine, Logan Harrison, Morton Harrison, Reed McKinley, Hobart McKinley, Roosevelt. Roosevelt, Fairbanks. Taft, Sherman. Taft, Sherman, Butler. Hughes, Fairbanks. Harding, Coolidge. Coolidge, Dawes. Hoover, Curtis. Twice. Landon, Knox. Wilkie, McNary. Dewey, Bricker. Dewey, Warren. Eisenhower, Nixon. Twice. Nixon, Lodge. Goldwater, Miller. Nixon, Agnew. Twice. Ford, Dole. Reagan, G.H.W. Bush. Twice. G.H.W. Bush, Quayle. Twice. Dole, Kemp. G.W. Bush, Cheney. Twice. McCain, Palin. Romney, Ryan. Trump. Pence. Parties by state and territory. State: Alabama, Alaska, Arizona, Arkansas, California, Colorado, Connecticut, Delaware, Florida, Georgia, Hawaii, Idaho, Illinois, Indiana, Iowa, Kansas, Kentucky, Louisiana, Maine, Maryland, Massachusetts, Michigan, Minnesota, Mississippi, Missouri, Montana, Nebraska, Nevada, New Hampshire, New Jersey, New Mexico, New York, North Carolina, North Dakota, Ohio, Oklahoma, Oregon, Pennsylvania, Rhode Island, South Carolina, South Dakota, Tennessee, Texas, Utah, Vermont, Virginia, Washington, West Virginia, Wisconsin, Wyoming, Territory, American Samoa, District of Columbia, Guam, Northern Mariana Islands, Puerto Rico, Virgin Islands. Conventions list 1856 Philadelphia 1860 Chicago 1864 Baltimore 1868 Chicago 1872 Philadelphia 1876 Cincinnati 1880 Chicago 1884 Chicago 1888 Chicago 1892 Minneapolis 1896 St. Louis 1900 Philadelphia 1904 Chicago 1908 Chicago 1912 Chicago 1916 Chicago 1920 Chicago 1924 Cleveland 1928 Kansas City 1932 Chicago 1936 Cleveland 1940 Philadelphia 1944 Chicago 1948 Philadelphia 1952 Chicago 1956 San Francisco 1960 Chicago 1964 San Francisco 1968 Miami Beach 1972 Miami Beach 1976 Kansas City 1980 Detroit 1984 Dallas 1988 New Orleans. 1992 Houston 1996 San Diego 2000 Philadelphia 2004 New York 2008, St. Paul 2012 Tampa 2016 Cleveland Affiliated Organizations Fundraising Groups National Republican Congressional Committee National Republican Senatorial Committee Republican Conference of the United States House of Representatives Republican Conference of the United States Senate Republican Governors Association Sectional Groups College Republicans Chairman Congressional Hispanic Conference International Democrat Union Log Cabin Republicans Republican Jewish Coalition Republican National Hispanic Assembly Republicans Abroad Teen Age Republicans Young Republicans Factional Groups Republican Main Street Partnership Republican Majority for Choice Republican Liberty Caucus Republican National Coalition for Life Republican Study Committee Conserve America Freedom Caucus Ripon Society The Wish List Related articles History 2009 Chairmanship election 2011 Chairmanship election Bibliography Timeline of Modern American Conservatism Conservatism Portal VE United States Senators from Illinois Class II Thomas McLean Baker Robinson McRoberts Semple S. Douglas Browning Richardson Yates Logan Davis Cullum Lewis McCormick Dineen Lewis Slattery Brooks P. Douglas Percy Simon Durbin Class III Edwards McLean Kane Ewing Young Breeze Shields Trumbull Oglesby Logan Farwell Palmer Mason Hopkins Lorimer Sherman McKinley Glenn Dietrich Lucas Dirksen Smith Stevenson III Dixon Mosley Braun Fitzgerald Obama Burris Kirk Duckworth Elect V.E. Chairman of the United States Senate Committee on Armed Services Military Affairs Committee 1816-1947 J. Williams Troop J. Williams Jackson Harrison Benton Preston Crittenden Benton Cass Benton Davis Shields Weller Davis Johnson Wilson Logan Spencer Randolph Logan Sewell Holly Walthall Holly Proctor Warren DuPont Johnston Chamberlain Wadsworth Reed Shepard Reynolds Thomas Naval Affairs Committee 1816-1947 Tate Sanford Pleasance Lloyd Hain Dallas Southard Rives R. Williams Mangum Bayard Fairfield Uly Gwynn Mallory J. Hale Grimes Cragen Sargent McPherson Cameron McPherson Cameron E. Hale Perkins Tillman Swanson Page F. Hale Trammell Walsh Armed Services Committee 1947 Present Gurney Tidings Russell Saltonstall Russell Stennis Tower Goldwater Nunn Thurmond Warner Levin Warner Levin Warner Levin McCain V.E. Chairman of the United States House Committee on Armed Services Military Affairs Committee 1822-1947 Eustace Hamilton Vance Hamilton Drayton R. Johnson McKay C. Johnson Thompson Dawson Stanley Harrelson Botts Burt Bissell Benton Quitman Faulkner B. Stanton Blair Buffington Schenck Garfield Logan Coburn Banning Sparks Henderson Rosecrans Bragg Townsend Cutchin Outhwaite Hull Hay Dent